大家好，欢迎 Speak Chinese Mandarin with me. We have learned the 12 months last time. Today we will talk about how to say the day that go with month. For example, how to say January 1st. Day in Chinese is hao or 日. Hao is in conversation.And 日 is more in written Chinese. January is 一月. The first day is 一号 or 一日. So January 1st is 一月一号 or 一月一日.Let's use March as an example. March 1st, 2nd, 3rd, through 12th. It will be 三月一号三月二号三月三号三月四号三月五号三月六号三月七号三月八号三月九号三月十号三月十一号三月十二号 So you can use the month you have already learned plus the numbers. How to say August 6th? 八月六号 April 12th四月十二号 July 4th 七月四号 Contact me if you like me to hear your pronunciation and help you to correct them. Homework. Please leave your answer in the comment if you like to do it. Tell me the meaning of the sentences I say.For example, I say, 九月八号 Your answer will be September 8th. Ready? Question 1. 七月二十六号 Question 2. 十二月二十五号 Question 3 五月十七号 Question 4 十月十号 Please give me a thumb up if you think the video helps 谢谢再见